you're also a financial advisor. Ano naman ang financial advice mo sa mga gusto ng magpakasal at mag-start ng family?
Okay, so yung advice ko naman, syempre, I mean, importante talaga na magsisave talaga tayo. So, for our, for example, income natin, mag-allot tayo 20% savings. Ganyan. And then you mag-save. Importante din, aside from savings, you have to have an emergency fund kasi sa buhay may mga unexpected expenses. I mean, ang pagpapakasal, lalo na, it depends kasi on the type of wedding din naman na gusto. If it's intimate, diba, mas budgeted din naman. Pero if you want something bigger, then you have to save up for it. Hindi rin maganda na, mas maganda sana na financially independent na kayo as a couple kaysa we asked from our parents, diba? Mas maganda na tayo mag-pay na ating wedding. So yeah, you have to save. You have to have lots of income streams din naman. Ganun.
Tama. Save and of course have many income streams.
Diba? Yeah. Yes.
And you know, Trina, we can really see that you're really having a blast right now. You have a lot of things going on. Pero ano ba yung masasabi mong magiging main focus mo na for the time being?
Well, ngayon, even though na nagpakasal na ako, I feel like na it's mas maganda na ngayon dahil meron akong katuwang sa buhay. Diba? Iba na yung meron ka na talaga masasabing husband na who helps you, supports you. I mean, the good thing about Ryan naman, he supports me in every endeavors na meron ako, whether it's vlogging or in the showbiz industry. I mean, ganun eh, pag dapat yung husband mo supports you sa lahat ng decision mo sa buhay. What my successes are his successes and his successes are my successes din. So, ganun. And my heart is really full of love. And, syempre, I still have lots of things to learn. Yung mga pagluluto, yan yung mga kailangan kong pag-aralan. Kailangan ko pang mag-train paano magluto. Kailangan ko... Ganyan. So, turuan mo ako, Miss Gary, magluto. So, so much things na nan ko pang nilook forward. Ganyan. And hopefully, diba, after a year of honeymoon, diba, that's a time na we could, you know, plan na to have a family na rin one day. Ganyan.